Here's a standard B flat clarinet turned into a lamp. And if you press the octave key, the light goes to different levels or off. Basically just took an old or a lamp from the store to match colors. Got a new rod, the rod that goes up the middle for the wire to go in. It won't work on most lamps because they're not that tall. So you're going to have to get one that's 24 inches probably from the hardware store. Then you just attach all the pieces together. And if you use a metal socket, the octave key has a little bushing that goes in and will touch that metal rod on the inside. And as long as it's touching that, then it'll work with this little doodad over here from Amazon. That's what allows it to become a touch lamp. Pretty handy, pretty simple. They also make touch sensors that go into the bulb, but that'll make the lamp a little taller and the shade will sit a little too high, so it's better just to use the one that goes to the socket. I did have to remove the octave key and pull the pad out because it has to be able to touch that little bushing right there in order to make contact with the metal rod on the inside. So you'll need a watch screwdriver kit in order to take that off and clean all that cork pad out of there. But other than that, works great.